Yep. I think that's the way I explained it. Kind of dumb, but that's how it is.
Ready.
Oh, okay, there's the word I was looking for. Like, he has three move pools, and then he can pull a move out of each move pool, basically, like that. I don't know, just probably casual gaming on my 3DS. Nothing speedrun related, anyway. I like to stream Majora's Mask when it comes out for people just to watch. Just like a little let's play. I know it sounds casual, but you know, I mean, you have to have those moments where you just sit down and just play a game and enjoy. If I do get the capture card for the 3DS, then I would be able to stream 3DS games and DS games. Nice. Like, I mean, all these companies are doing, like, capture cards. But I don't know if there's anything that's barring them from, like, making, like, a 3DS exclusive one, you know? Like, it'd be great if they would, these companies like AverMedia and stuff would make like a capture device for 3DS without like sending it in for like, I think the mod is about 200 to 300 bucks. I would stream Awakening if I got the capture card. I don't really like Fire Emblem, I just might play Awakening just because overall, in general, people say it's a good game. Hopefully it's on sale like this holiday season or something and I can pick it up for like dirt cheap. Oh my god. This heart is so dumb to get. Like, it's not hard, but it's... These meteors make it stupid because they're RNG. There we go. I guess as long as I don't take a stupid, ridiculous amount of damage. We're gonna be losing time.
Yeah.
Stupid boss.
Nice. Been playing Fire Emblem since launch in the US. I remember when I was a dumb GameStop kid because, like, around the age of, like, 12 or 13, I asked GameStop, like, when were they gonna get Fire Emblem? Because, like, Melee was already released, and Strategy Guide revealed that these two were from a game called Fire Emblem, so I decided to ask, like, hey, GameStop, when would Fire Emblem come out in America? Are you serious? Wow. I would say the first three splits are probably the hardest probably for me to actually improve on for now. So impatient with this thing. There we go. It's just a dumb little puzzle that they probably shouldn't even put in the stage. Might be gold by frames. Nope, not gold at all. Alright, let's try to improve this mushroom split. No pun intended. Thank you. If I did make a pun about it, it would have been really bad. Good on health this time. Stage wasn't so butt like last time. Good. Recycle. That was good.
Ready.
Stupid auto-scrollers, man. Good. Finally, no death mushroom. Could be a big gold. Good night, man. Hope you feel better.
Ready.
on the snakes. Oh god.
No!
I dodged those bullets. Genesis Lion King. Oh, the waterfall, yeah, that's right. There was waterfall in most of those Disney games that were on back then on Genesis and Super Nintendo. Might be another gold. Oh, it's not. Walrus. Slow. Shin.
Robbers.
Ready. Shout out to Blizzard Buffalo. My god, there is. It almost died there. Yeah. Oh lord. Yeah, that's the chill penguin. Good damage. Recycle.
Ready.
Didn't realize how much damage I took. He is a walrus. That was not a big gold, that was only 4 seconds. Alright, we just need to die here. Stupid, stupid level. If we die here, I'm not resetting. I just wanna get this stage done with. Yeah, gold is gold, definitely. Ready. I can't remember this stage. Even though I, like, remember it. Like, man, I'm gonna kill myself with a dash. Yes? No! Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Well, we won't die again, because I already got the sub-tank. That sucks. That could have been a big gold. Could have made up a lot of time there. Alright though. Getting the energy, the E-tank is the biggest concern. I think they put it in the trolliest place possible. It's still possible to gold, I think. I guess it all depends on the pattern he gives me. Dang it, he's diving. Alright, we want gold, but we're saving about a minute. That's fine. Alright, we can save a lot of time here too. Well, maybe it's not as much as we want, but we can save time.
ready!
Oh my god. Come on! No! That was stupid. I got caught under there. I didn't even press up to get out of the thing. That sucked.
Ready.
I was hoping not to die here either. Whatever. That was stupid too.
Ready.
Yeah, I was dumb. Whatever. Dang it. Hate this boss. Yeah, we're losing time. We're still ahead of our splits, which is good, I guess. Only 11 seconds. Yeah. Still have 1:40. But I just want a deathless run, which I haven't had yet. I think my first death was at Stingray, so we're at 2 on the count. Yeah. You could have sub 34 8 Mavericks.
Ready.
Quite a possibility. I don't know what happened to the audio that I just cut out. Must have been only my end then. Lucky health drops, but they're kind of bad. I didn't care about my health that time. I just wanted to get done fast. No gold. Still up though. Lost about 10 seconds on that split. Enemies are jerks. Alright, we're at good enough health.
I've been waiting.
Show me what you've got.
Baby gold.
Ready.
No health drops whatsoever. Oh yeah, we got sub 34 8 Mavericks, which is good. Now that I look back at the time. Stay with me, brother!
Stay with me, brother!
Got gold. I don't know how we got a gold on Iris last time.
Ready!
I need to remember to take the first orb of damage. Alright, this is where the run can literally turn into crap because of RNG.
My fate is sealed. I have no choice.
Alright, starting off pretty bad already. Wow. Worse RNG. That was really bad RNG, but we're gonna save time still. A fate is sealed. No choice. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Hello, Aerial X. Honestly, that's where the game really starts, if I was a better runner at this game. Like, generals actually where, like, time starts to matter. And it's so far into the run that it's so upsetting that you would have to reset right there. You got terrible RNG. General does, and I think Final Sigma does for sure. Yeah, I'm gonna be done streaming after this run. My bum is hurting. Sitting too long. Yep, dive. Alright, no more health grabs, hopefully. Not to Mia. I am quite new at X4. Yes.
It's not over yet.
Thank you for the follow, Natsumiya. Thank you. Much appreciated. Scary roar. Pretty scary. Okay, good. We will gold. Hopefully. No! Cutscene!
Prepare to become space dust!
Oh no, I got hit by that. I don't know if this is the urn, man. Hi. goes that one. And good luck on those sentinel heads. This is cutting it close. Yes, two PBs in one night, baby. All right, 5306 is the new, my new personal best. There are a lot of golds in that. There's still a lot of time to be made up, especially on Owl and Stingray. Three solid golds at the end there. Boss Rush will always be a split that you can make up time on.
I couldn't save anyone after all. Iris.
Toaster bot. Alright, that's Mega Man X4, again. Feels good to have two PBs in one night. 5306, hopefully working towards sub 49 here. Eventually. Seems like I've been putting more time into this game than X2. But you guys who make it possible for me, I have 53 cents from Garrison 2. This message say, grats on two PBs in one night. Well, thank you, sir. Thank you. And that is my epic donation sound. You are the first to donate to me and get that sound clip. Congrats, sir. I should actually write this down, because I will eventually make a Google Doc to, put all my donators on. So I will write that down. I see what you did there. Donated 53 cents because I got a 5306. I just realized that. Well, thank you, sir. Thank you for your donation. Let's see. I might have to change my settings so it doesn't display the message. But I will worry about that later. This is a. I'm just basically. I'm basically just letting it rock so I can. Just for archive purposes. $0.53, guys. We're so close to our donation goal.